Hello, everyone. I sure am glad you're back. Here we are at lesson 276. The Word of God is given me to speak. Now, Word with a capital W doesn't mean a bunch of words as we understand that. It means the presence, the creative function. So what is this Word of God? And that is, my son, what I've created, this is God talking, of course, is pure and holy as myself. And thus, in that way, did God become the father of the son he loves, because that's how he was created. This is the word his son did not create with him, because in this his son was born. What this means is there has to be a creator before that creator can express itself or himself or herself as creation. So the latent ability to create has to precede the actual creation. So let's just accept his fatherhood and all is given us. If we will accept that what we are is the expression of love, we are the activity of love, so to speak, we're what love is doing, then naturally we are the same as. That's the point that keeps being made over and over and over again. We are the same as, we have the same characteristics as Creator. But if we're going to deny that we are created in his love, we're going to deny ourselves, we're going to be unsure of who we are, of who our father is. In other words, where in the world did we come from and why have we come? What could our purpose be? And yet, we just need to acknowledge him who gave his word to us in our creation to remember him and so recall ourself, self singular, because that includes all of us. So if we will just acknowledge that we are the expression of love in all of its dimensions, then there you go. That's what we are as well. So our little prayer says, Father, your word is mine. I'm the truth, just like you are. And therefore, everything and everyone is innocent and good. Not what we see with our eyes, but what we are in truth. And it is this that I would speak to all my brothers who are given me to cherish as my own, as I am loved and blessed and saved by you. This does not mean I go around giving everybody a big lecture. This means I want to treat everybody lovingly, kindly, as important to me, as part of me, and watch how life blossoms. I will feel cherished as I cherish. So I hope you find people, things, situations to truly cherish, to feel so close to want so for that person or situation to thrive, and see how nice that feels by the end of the day. Have a great practice. Look for things to be happy about. Goodbye.